So we got a brand new Bentley Mulsanne Speed in. It was dubbed the most powerful sedan in the world. We wrapped this car in full satin white. We left all the chrome trims just to match the 24-inch Forgi Auto machine wheels we put on there. Still looks classy. It's got that custom look in satin white finish. Very big car, so now it looks even bigger in white.
This one we're gonna do the red calipers, and we're putting new wheels and tires on this car. So as soon as it's done, you'll go ahead and see it. The wheels, tires, and brake calipers on this car. It's all done. It's gonna go outside for a detailed car wash, and we're gonna hand it to the customer tonight.
Don't drive a Rolls Royce stock. ...2017 Rolls Royce Wraith. This vehicle is actually a dark gray color. I like the color, but the customer wants to transform it to white. So this color, we really went with the two-tone white. We did satin white on the sides. We did gloss white through the top. We wrapped the entire front grille. Everything has been wrapped on the car. There's no paint except for the emblems and the spirit of ecstasy. We did 24-inch Forgi Auto wheels. You guys already know we started that trend with Rolls Royce with the Forgi Autos. It's been significantly lowered. Painted the brake calipers white to match the vehicle. We did custom crypto watch stickers on his caps, on his wheels. This is for a group forum on Facebook. If you guys don't know, Crypto Watch. We also did a custom steering wheel using Alcantara in one piece with white stitching to match the interior and a white leather ring around the top. It's got an exhaust system. We are also waiting for downpipes. to install on this vehicle at a later time. So we're gonna downpipes into tune so we can make a lot more power. But you guys see the process throughout, transformation, dark gray to two-tone white.
How do you drive a car with no steering wheel?
You don't.
What the fuck did you do? It wasn't spitting flames before.
Driving the two-tone white frosted Wraith, the custom steering wheel. This thing feels really nice. It's definitely thicker than the original. Actually, nice feel to it with Rolls Royce because their steering wheels are very, very thin. So we used Alcantara, not suede. Suede wears out really quick. So we used very, very high quality Alcantara. White stitching all around, like factory. And then of course the white leather ring on the top center portion. Everything else is factory, fits perfectly. We got this done in about 2 days. Most other people, they'll tell you, man, this kind of thing takes 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month. But we make sure we meet our customers' deadlines, even with the crazy custom stuff. So I think it's gonna be a big hit. Everybody's gonna want it. We already have another ghost coming in to do something similar, so. Yeah, you gotta get this thing if you got a Rolls Royce. And we could also do this in many different formats. We could do them in regular leather, perforated leather to match a lot of the interior. We could do any color stitching. We could really get cool with this stuff now. So I hope we get to do other creations with Rolls Royce.
which vehicle do you guys like better? The Rolls Royce that's wrapped in the two-tone white, or the Bentley Mulsanne Speed that's in the satin white? Very different cars. Comment below, let us know which one's your favorite. Yeah.